Batteries up there, man.
Batteries totally up there.
Batteries way up there.
Orion's actually way up there, but that sounds stupid if I say that Orion's my favorite Metallica song at this festival.
Out of Breath.
Disposable Heroes.
I like Two of them.
Gosh.
Dyer's Eve is mine. The double bass on that is insane. And I remember when that album came out, I was 14, and I spent the next 2 or 3 years trying to play the double bass from Dyer's Eve. And I wasn't able to play it till probably I was 18, but that song really helped me to play double bass. And also I gotta say One too, because when I saw the video for One by Metallica, I saw a shot of Lars playing the double bass, and up until then I played flat-footed. And then I started heel up when I, so Lars is the reason I can play double bass pretty much. So I would say Dyer's Eve.
You know, I have, mine's a ton of them, but I still love Creeping Death, and there's just something about that that reminds me of me playing it when I was younger, but the crowd singing along, and their songs are endless to pick one. It's one of those impossible tasks, but I think Creeping Death to me is one of my favorites.
Favorite Metallica song is probably Battery. It's unrelenting. It's vicious, kind of like my farts.
I love Fight Fire with Fire, but I hate just saying one, but I'll go with that one. And Dyer's Eve.
Just keep going.
I like Ride the Lightning.
And.
It's a good song.
Disposable Heroes.
Master of Puppets album.
Yeah.
Yeah, the whole album. I mean, yeah. Definitively Master of Puppets, I would say.
Best guitar tone ever.
Yeah.
Blackened is great. Damage Incorporated is one of my favorites. Motor Breath was like the definitive heavy metal song. Well, the first time I heard it, I was blown away. From the Black album, I love Sad But True. I love Ride the Lightning. I could go on and on. You pick a couple.
I have one, and there's no question. For Whom the Bell Tolls is my top heavy metal song of all time.
The Thing That Should Not Be.
Yeah, that's a good one.
Struggle Within is pretty
Struggle
awesome.
Struggle Within.
Fight Fire with Fire.
What do we think? I don't know. Could be good. I can't choose.